Today we are going to show you how to connect our IP68 waterproof smart shunt. The smart shunt have the P minus and B minus. The B minus is going to connect to the battery minus side, and the P minus is going to connect to the inverter minus side. Now let's connect to the battery minus side first. The P minor is going to connect to the inverter minor side. Here have the power cable and the red cable is going to connect to the battery positive side. Okay, the connection is done.
Let's run in the waterproof test. Put the smart shunt monitor totally in water and turn off the inverter and the kettle. And let's see the F consuming is 89 amp hours. Let's check the inside of the monitor to see if any water gets inside.